Hey guys, it's Primary Gaming and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Rescue Team DX. In this episode, I will be going to take on some more missions. Also, I wanted to check out Pelipper Post Office. Oh wait, there's more. Oddity Cave. There's three in Oddity Cave. Can I just like take... Oh man, I can't. Man, we'll go to Oddity Cave some other time. Let's go to Mount Steel. Oh no, don't do this. Please don't. I think the reason my controller isn't working right is because I'm not calm enough. At the same time, I don't think that's it. They're all. Can you not, game? Like, actually stop? Thank you. Okay, here we go. Hello, and welcome to the Pelipper Post Office. Is this your first time here? Hey, you can use the internet or a password so you and your friends can rescue each other. If your team faints in a dungeon, you can ask for help. Or you can go out and help someone else's team. And that's not all. You can also rescue your own team with your own team members. If someone comes to rescue, you'll be revived without losing anything. And if you rescue someone else, you can get a reward. Everybody wins. Everyone can help each other out. You should give it a try sometime. Choice rescue me. Leads me to... Okay, yeah, so that's how Pelipper Post Office works. And you can't actually just like go in there and choose for a Sword and Shield and all the wild area conditions and stuff. Let's see what friend areas we can get. List of Pokemon. Yeah, let's do list of Pokemon. Pokemon. I think it'd be cool to get a Pidgey. Okay, let's get Flyaway Forest. Ta! Yum-ta! Okay, so we have space for them. Scissor. No, it'd be kind of cool to have a, game. Stop it, please. Just stop. Not under the plane. It'd be kind of cool to have a Metatite. Thank you, dumb game. Jesus. Oh my god, I hate this controller so much. We have a client allocated. Just kill it and let me get out of here, please. Please, just let me get out of here. Please. Oh no, it's a building. Oh wait, no. That's not what we do. Do this. No. Aim, you stupid duck! Oh my god! Just aim! What is your problem? Thank you. Okay, now let's go. There's another freaking building. Why would you use scratch against it? Are you dumb or something? Well, it's a training switch. I thought it was, whatever this is called again. I forgot what it's called. Let me get that. And I'll take that too. Okay. Keep going. Unless you wanna die, dump controller. don't even care that I'm pushing him. I really don't. Keep going, you dumb duck. Yeah, just speed up, please. Go now. Thank you. How much more force do we have to go? Wow. Great. Thank you so much. Okay. Go up the pass, you duck. Somehow the GOD survived. You'll not ask why though. Do not ask here. If, oh my god, this controller is going to be the end of me. Oh, I can just use these controls. That's a lot easier. Thanks, brain. These little arrow key things. Okay guys, kill it. I want it. So kill it. Oh man, we didn't do it. But honestly, who cares at this point? I just want to get out of here. This should be enough to kill. Ember was upgraded. Okay, let's swap it for Patch of Berry. I'll take this revive seed. Oh, pointy. No, oh my god, I don't even care anymore. I just honestly don't care anymore. Honestly, just don't care anymore. Look straight down, dumb duck. Please, thank you. Oh, I can't wait till I'm done here. I just want to break this controller in half, honestly. No, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you even dare. Exactly, don't you even dare. Don't even try it. Oh my god. Just go up the stairs. Okay, next floor. Kill. Kill. treasure and treasure box. Great. Oh my god. No, just eat an apple, please. Please just eat an apple and shut up. Please. Oh my god. Thank you. Please get me out of here. Please just get me out of here. This is so annoying. And there's another one. Great. Why did you do that to us? That was me. Yay, we leveled up. Get out of my sight. Oh yeah, they changed it to basket. I know I'm dead. Okay, never mind, I'm good. Wait, can we get it? Nope. Dang it. Well, I don't have a Wigglytuff orb, so I can't. Which less sucks. And there's the GD. Oh, Raspberry? Do we have a Raspberry? We should. You have a Raspberry. Okay, yeah, we do. Yes. Might have to like leave and fix this controller or something. Cause it's honestly getting on my nerves. Ooh, Sludge Bomb, nice. Not really useful right now since we don't have a poison type. But could come in handy. And goodbye, Pinsir. We will miss you. Even though you literally join us at the end of the dungeon. Okay, whatever. This again.
Didn't we do good today? Let's call it a night and get some rest. Okay, see you tomorrow.
Come on, Psyduck. Don't do this to me. Thank you. doing, you dumb duck?
Pelipper.
Clunk. No. What in the dumb are you doing? No, it's still not working. I don't know what the word. Okay. So I guess we have to go take on some more missions. Oh my god. This controller is angering me. Yeah, we're not going back to Mount Steel. We're just not right now. Actually, there's a Wigglytuff horde. You know, let's do that. Oh man, we have the limit now. Overgrown Forest, how much is overgrown? Okay, let's go to Mount Steel again. Okay, just depart before something happens with this stupid controller. Okay, watch out. Watch out, Beverly. Oh my god. Whatever. Oh, I wish I could get a new controller, but that's not how it works. Oh my god, what is wrong with you guys? Oh my god. You guys have fun. You guys hide and whatever. Oh wait, oh my god. Thank you. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna get out of here. Oh my god. Time to die. I wish you could just like kill Eric right now. Oh my god, it's you too, Beverly. Wow. Well, I guess they both are like birds. Cause Psyduck is a duck. You know, it's less bird-like than Torchic. Still a bird. Get on there. Okay, good job, Magnum. Okay. Yay, the stairs are up here. Yeah. Oh, go up the stairs now. Really? Just get me out of here! Oh my god. Don't step on it. Okay, good, guys. Good job. Wait, do I have a ranged move? Yeah, I do. Ember. You dead. You even knew that you were about to die. Haha. I avoided you. Oh no, I'm getting followed, guys. I'm being followed home. Oh no, I've been surrounded. Oh wow, that did nothing. Yay, good job, Beverly. I thought Eric was gonna get a level up, because, I mean, Beverly doesn't need level ups, Eric does. Yay. It's following us. Oh, it's building. If you can kill it, kill it. If you can't, then whatever. Wait, what? Oh yeah, there is somebody up here. Well, I'm stupid. Okay. Guys, help me! Yeah, I didn't flinch. Bam. Ooh, do we have the place? We do! Ooh. Stop. Down there. Right there, okay. There. Oh man. Stop missing. Thank you. Save me, Magnum. Mine is being attacked by a Tyrogue. Oh my god. Bam. There you go. No! No, I said apple. There we go. Oh my god, just go up.
Yay, we're done.
Final.
Wow, Tyro wants to join your team. Looks like Tyro can stay at the Mount Discipline Camp. Yes. Okay, what do I nickname it? I'm gonna name it Trevor. There we go. Yep. Okay, yeah, so we're done with that. Thank you for taking me to mining. This is your reward. Yeah, we got the Wigglytuff orb. Rescue points went up. I think we're already a rookie. Thank you for rescuing me. This is your reward. Bronze dojo ticket. Yay.
Yay?
Thank you for saving Plusle. Another Wigglytuff orb.
Yay?
Didn't we do good today? Let's go out now and get some rest. Okay, see you tomorrow. Hold on. Let me test something out. Is this how you save? How do you save? It's autosave, isn't it? I don't know. Okay, so let's head out again. There you are.
Good morning, let's do good again today.
Is this the place where that team named Mariners is based? Oh, hey, that rhymed. There's nothing here. Yeah. Who'd find a rescue team from a dump like this? Unbelievable.
Who are you people?
Ava that, a mailbox.
I don't know why I made that voice, but...
Yeah, check it out.
Now, wait a second. What do you think you're doing?
Yes, rescue job offers. Ooh la la, isn't that rather tasty? We'll have them all.
Wait a second. Those belong to us. Don't butt in.
Yeah, it doesn't matter who does it. We're a rescue team too. Well, I'll have you know. But all we ever get up to is no goods.
When I knows how it works, if we have the cover of a rescue team, we can get away with so much more. We have our eyes on world domination.
What?
World domination?
Kick it, you heard right. That's what we're raking in the cash and adding to our gang. The world will be ours. The rescue team of evil, Team Meanies, is who we are. See you around, kickhead.
Now wait a second. They're gone. What a horrible bunch. Oh no, it's empty. They took everything.
Flap, 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 flap. It's Pelipper.
We're in luck. Pelipper delivered some mail. We can go on rescue missions again with this. But those guys, they better not try anything if we see them again.
Okay, what do we have? A Wigglytuff or a gift from a rescue organization. Yay, we got some bronze dojo tickets. Okay, they go to storage. Special band. Oh, we got another Wigglytuff orb. So we have 3 Wigglytuff orbs now. Well, that's nice. Let's go to Tiny Woods. Just mission real quick. Hopefully. No. Accept the jobs, let's see. Second floor. Hey, you know, let's go to Mount Steel again. Okay, so we're back in the mine. We back in the mine, guys. Do we have the place? Oh man, dang it. Sure, just come on, even though we don't have the place. Wait, we have a Wigglytuff orb. Please realize that we have a Wigglytuff orb. Where's my Wigglytuff orb? Where is it? Don't be in the butt. No, where's my Wigglytuff orb? How do you use Wigglytuff? And no, we don't even have the place. Wow. Oh my god. This sucks. Oh my god. This freaking sucks. And now we're stuck here forever, aren't we? Yep, we're stuck. Oh my god, guys, the Rapidash, I found the Rapidash. Oh my god, guys, there's a strong foe nearby, they're very tough, but they drop rare shards when you can spot them. Oh my god, where is it, there it is. Come on, guys. Come on, Aaron. Ew. Interesting. Come on, miss. Just miss. Thanks, Aaron. Come on, work. Why can't you just miss? Come on, Aaron. Mudslide. Good job. Keep on mudsliding. And it hit. How much time or viruses do we even have? Keep mudsliding. Why does it keep hitting? Thank you. We beat it! Nice. Yep, Magnum levels up too. Okay then. So we encounter the strong foe. I wonder if it's still in the dungeon then. Like, I mean, like, if we come back here, if it will be here or not. kind of doubt it, but it might. Oh, and there's Wooper. Wooper was down there the entire time, though. Yeah, that's a trap inch. We're gonna have to leave all of these behind, though. That sucks. That honestly sucks. Nope. Why did I have to forget the... Why did I have to leave the Wigglytuff orb in storage? Why? Just why? I should have brought it with me. Oh my god. Why? Just why? Please, like, let me access it from here. Please? That honestly sucks, but it's too bad. Too bad. At least we get another 50. Rank up. Nice, we're normal now. We're normal types. So 3 edible teams, 16 job limit now, 8 camp capacity, and the same toolbox size. And we got those. There you are. Hello. Huh? Who's that?
Oh, Caterpie. How have you been? Please. Please help my friend.
What's the matter?
I was playing with my friend Metapod. But Metapod got lost in the woods. He's still lost out there.
Oh, I see, I see. That does sound bad.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Have no fear. We're here to save your chum Metapod.
Wait a second, Caterpie was asking us to help.
Yeah, you think you can do this rescue with your amateur level skills?
What did you say?
It doesn't matter who does the rescuing, see? The guy that does the rescuing gets to be the hero.
Listen, Caterpie, how about we do this? How about you give the reward to the team that brings back your chum first?
But I don't have any Pokemon.
Oh, don't you worry about that, my little friend.
I'm sure we can get a nice reward from you when we're done. Kick it.
Oh yeah. You can even join our team. There's enough you can't refuse. when you join us, Caterpies, we'll eat you a big wheel on Team Meanies. Kick it. That's the deal, Beverly. The first to rescue wins. Come on, move. Let's get this done already.
Don't worry about a thing. We'll rescue your friend first. Eric, let's get going.
Yeah!
Okay, now before anything, let me go and get this Wigglytuff orb before I start screaming. I'm gonna take all these Wigglytuff orbs. Okay, let's see. Out.
They're all in here, aren't they? And if they are, then I'm gonna scream. If they're all in here, wow.
Just wow. So are all those rainbow gummies. Just like your ass, dear. Dear. Dear.
Okay, let's see. Sludge bomb, light screen. Gives you access to Felicity Bank in a dungeon. Ooh, yeah, that's cool. Okay, yeah, well, we're good. If I can, I'll go buy another reviver seed. Hello? Got anything? Nope, okay. Well guys, that's gonna be it for this episode of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Rescue Team DX. This was a very hard video, but hopefully by the next one I can fix this controller problem, because it's really getting on my nerves and it's really ruining the experience and the fun of this game and any game, honestly. But thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And this is Primarine Gaming signing out.